Gather round, kids. I've got something you'll hate. It's a slideshow of my weekend trip to Australia. Oh, yeah. There's the hate.
Wait, weekend trip? It takes a whole day just to get there. You'd have to fly back the second you landed.
And that's exactly what I did. Now, here's a slideshow of my trip to Australia's airport. Here's me posing with some wildlife posters. Here's me trying a grub sandwich. Me throwing up into the pouch of a stuffed kangaroo. Me finding out it's a real kangaroo. Me getting kicked through a genuine Australian wall. And there I am back on the plane.
That's it? Y'all didn't even leave the plane barn.
Nope, never left the airport. But I bought one of these. They call it a boomerang.
Boomerang.
Duncan, no! Bad Duncan! Oh, now you've done it!
Look, it's coming back this way!
It's like it read my mind!
See, Duncan? Boomerangs are very dangerous. Just a few more throws and we're taking it back inside.
I can't remember anything.
It's fine. You didn't know anything.
I should be angry right now, but I've taken on the Australian mantra. No worries, mate. My car! Oh, now I got worries. Duncan, my office, now!
Ow! Well, now we can try.
I wonder why it always hits Cody.
Quit holding it! We all want to hurt Cody!
Enough! Lightning won't let you hurt this poor little boy! Boomerang, you just got yourself a timeout! Ooh, sorry, Cody. Here, I got this. There you go, Cody. Just hold that ice pack and you'll be okay.
Thank you, Lightning.
This is all Duncan's fault. I hope Chef punishes him good.
Glass, I have an announcement. Duncan liked my slideshow so much, he decided to move to Australia as part of a student exchange program.
He just up and went to Australia?
Allegedly, yes. And in his place, we will be hosting, Dinkin.
G'day, everyone. I'm Dinkin, I am. How you going?
I know what you're thinking. How could Dinkin already be here if it's a 24-hour flight? Well, he left yesterday. So if you were thinking about it, stop. Right now.
Thinking about what?
Good job, Cody. And ignore that Dinkin looks exactly like Duncan, too, because he isn't Duncan.
Well, of course Dinkin ain't Duncan.
Yeah, their names are different.
And Dinkin talks way too weird to be Duncan.
Lightning's not so sure.
Yes, you are. Play nice.
Cody, let's run a little Duncan test on this guy.
Okie dokie.
Hello, Duncan?
That's a wee blunder there, Mike. I'm Dinkin.
Right. So, anyway, wouldn't you rather dig an escape tunnel?
Or hook me on the ceiling fan by my underwear?
Ooh, that sounds like fun, huh?
No, it does not. Making teachers happy is how Australian kids have fun.
Okay. What part of Australia are you from?
North Kangaroo Town?
That sounds real.
Yeah, maybe he is legit.
Hey, I have a cousin I hate in Australia. Where exactly is North Kangaroo Town?
I'd be happy to show you on a map. Follow me, please.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Okay, children, allow me to introduce another Aussie exchange student, Gwyn.
Hello, I'm Gwyn. My hobbies include being obedient, and that's all.
And before you all start saying she looks like Gwyn, she doesn't. All right, I'll tell you the truth, but you can't tell the kids. I went to Australia for a reason.
Psst, over here, mate.
You got the mind control device? I mean, mind make better devices?
Yep, these bad boys would turn the baddest boy into an angel on the Barbie. They were designed to turn Tasmanian devils into butlers, but they'll work on a kid.
I'll take one, please.
They come in packs of 12. Take it or leave it.
But fine, I'll take it.
You got the payment?
One bottle of pure maple syrup.
Crikey! One more thing. Keep them necklaces away from magnets, old Al.
Yeah, yeah, you got your syrup. Listening to boring instructions wasn't part of the deal. I was just gonna use one necklace on Duncan, but Gwen started asking questions. What was I supposed to do? But that's it. Two kids. Done.
Hey, Gwen. So where in Australia are you?
North Kangaroo Town. I can confirm that's a real place. Just ask me, and I'll tell ya.
Is it a real place?
It is.
Her story checks out.
Sigh, Cody. Would you like to be my mate?
What's that?
It means friend.
Okay. And what's that?
I'd like to be your friend.
Huh. I've never heard those words in that order.
Something smells good in here.
That'd be these. Gator cookies. I made them for Chef, but you could try one.
Gator biscuits.
Hey, heads up, Fireface. Huh? Help yourself, sugar.
Duncan, is that you in there?
Huh, I knew something was up. Now they'll go talk to Chef and get this all sorted out.
Lightning, Cody, meet Sugar, Ewan, and Ozzy. They're also exchange students and definitely not anyone else we might know.
Good day.
Guten Tag. I'm from Australia.
Whoa, okay. Let's get you back to my office and try a different one.
A different what?
We're about to play a good on Aussie rules game called Clean the School. Wanna join us?
Oh, that sounds like fun.
No, we do not.
Suit yourself, mate.
Do kids clean for fun? Nuh-uh, never. Something is going down and we're gonna get to the bottom of it. Right, Cody? Cody?
Now I get it. Cleaning is fun. Hey, you all have the same necklace. Cool. Can I have one?
You don't need a necklace, Cody. You're already nice.
Cody, get away from them!
A non-cleaner!
This bloke, on the other hand, might need a necklace. Come on, we have one for you in Chef's office.
You ain't stuffing me down under. Come on, Cody. Aussie rules!
Those doors with my face.
Water of Saru!